Yeah. This probably the realest shit I ever put down on the track, you know what I'm saying? I mean, fuck, this whole mixtape is some real ass shit, you know what I'm saying?
When my world was crashing all around me, all my hope was gone. I was drowning in darkness,
barely hanging on.
Out of the shadows you appeared and helped me breathe again.
She was always
so
there.
When it all goes to black, I won't start to fall, 'cause I can find you in the shadows.
Mic check, yeah. Only 15 years old in a world so cold that it's shrouded in ice, and I don't really know what life has in store for me, or maybe more importantly, what I got in store for my life. It ain't right, but I ain't really care what direction I was taking, as long as them stacks of greenbacks is what I'm making. Didn't really care what my mama or my daddy said, running around these streets gang banging wasn't never scared. Now I look back and understand why my mama cried. If I would've stopped and looked at it through my mama's eyes, maybe I'd have understood and see what she was going through. That's what makes you the best, mama. No one does what you can do. No matter how bad I fucked up, she was always there, even when I thought you weren't. Now I know you always care. If I could go back and change the past, man, you know I would. Take all of this shit I put my mama through and make it good. Only 16 years old in a world so cold that my heart is frozen solid and my soul covered in snow. And I don't really know why I act the way I do. Yeah, I'm still thinking my mama, but I think my daddy too. Yeah, I know you probably hated me up until I was 17. I would hate my son too if he acted like me. We would go for months and never try to speak to one another, living in the same house, but we acted like we wasn't. Back then I thought it was fucked up, but I don't blame you. Now that I sit back and think about it, I'm ashamed of the way that I treated you when you were steady working hard, trying to buy me nice things and trying to buy my first car. I was so ungrateful and I was so hateful, 'cause while I was causing problems, you put food on the table. Now I understand that you probably the best man and role model that I got in my life. I'm just saying.
When my world was crashing all around me, all my hope was gone. I was drowning in darkness, barely hanging on. Out of the shadows you appeared and helped me breathe again. So when it all goes to black, I won't start to fall.
Yeah, yeah.
'Cause I can find you in the shadows.
A real tower though. Only 18 years old and I think I'm all grown, even though I don't know what this world has got to show. So I just maintain and try to stay above water, trying to keep my ass out of trouble, but it's hard to make a 360 with your life when you're used to getting money faster than a souped up Hayabusa. So I'm steady hitting barriers trying to break through, but it don't help when all these haters trying to break you. I would always think about the family I never knew, think about my papa Bill Cook and what he would do. Think about all of my classmates back from high school who ain't doing shit. I'm just glad I ain't in they shoes. I'm actually out here doing something. I'm actually successful, trying to make up for all of the things that are regretful. I just hope that you can see the light that I'm talking about on the mic, screaming out the things that we should never doubt.
Atomicbeats.com.